Say you want to portray a rose, not a particular rose, but the quintessential rose. You want to capture the essence and spirit of all roses, roseness, if you will. You could start with a lifelike photograph, gradually remove the non-essential bits, and highlight the key attributes common to all roses. Kind of like switching from a 17th century Dutch master to a 19th century French impressionist. That's what I was thinking about recently while trying to portray the sights and sounds of thousands of sandhill cranes and tens of thousands of white geese who congregate every winter at the spectacular Bosque del Apache National Wildlife Refuge. I didn't want to just show birds, as impressive as they are. I wanted the viewer to feel what it's like to be there, to show the tranquility of a family of cranes gliding silently, ghost-like, across a twilight sky, to show the tumultuous ascent of countless white geese at sunrise. So I tried an experiment, a technique my friend Deb showed me a few weeks ago, where I set my camera to multi-exposure mode, telling it to overlay three exposures in a single image. I've never done this before, so there was the distinct possibility that I would arrive home with a bunch of blurry and garbled images. Fortunately, some of them came out okay. There's still a far cry from standing on the frozen shore at dawn, but several actually hint at Bosque del Apache-ness.